Heidi Law, assistant professor of musicology at the School of Music here. So we have a special event tonight, and so I'm very honored to present Vancouver Cantonese Opera, a troupe that was established in year 2000. And the aim is to preserve, to present, and to promote Cantonese opera in metro area, in Vancouver, and elsewhere, to audience of all ages. And so this event is brought to you by the Partnership Community Fund, by the Vice President of External Affairs Office at UBC. And so they also sponsor the reception as well. And so there should be plenty of cookies and stuff. And please feel free to bring some home. And so they're pretty delicious. And so we have two performers here, Jennifer Chang and Betsy Kwong. And with their teacher, Lisa Wang. So we're very, very honored to have you here. And so this is our first formal partnership with Vancouver Cantonese Opera, and we look forward to many occasions to come. And so without further ado, please join me and welcome their performance.
Thank you. 啊，點解呢個道姑咁似長平公主咧嚇？等我叩門一問至得。請問道姑，你貴姓啊？
係，貧道俗身姓甚，法號慧清啊。
你叫做慧清啊？
係。
Sing to
Sorry.
昌公主，咁我随驸马都可以破镜重圆。我又系驸马，人又系驸马，点解人哋咁够福，我咁衰咧？你话？
我点知啊？
啊，罗学昌于昔日，尚可破镜重明。罗学昌钗粉后。
Thank you.
仲可成仙佛，我连先帝同官尚未入妆王陵啊！红鱼只可敲出断肠音，难打破碎山河重。